Hello, everybody. It's Vulgar the Viking, and Santa containers are here in World of Warships, and I have 60 of them. So we are going to go through them one at a time and see what they hold. And it appears the first one is glitched, and I'm not seeing the box. But it contains a Monahan, which I already have, so I'm getting the doubloon value. That is one of the things that happens. If you win a ship that you already have, you get the doubloons for it instead. And another Monahan. Well, we're racking up the doubloons. And a third Monahan. I'm seeing a pattern forming. And oh, we finally got something different. We got some Wyvern flags. All right, Wyvern flags are good. Let's see. Coal. Always can use more coal. 12,500. That's a good one. Yeah, a little Santa on top there. Hi, Santa. And oh, what's this? New Year's streamer. New camo type. Good stats. We'll take a look. When we get done, we'll take a look at the camo, see what it looks like. Ooh, more doubloons. We're between the ships that I already had and this, you know, we're racking the doubloons up. And doubloons again. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, we got some more flags. Good. We always like to use those flags. I'm trying to save up doubloons and free XP because they're going to be removing both the Musashi and the Kronstadt from the tech tree from purchase here very soon, and I still do not have the Kronstadt. So all these doubloons and any free XP are going to come in handy for finishing that off if I'm not able to grind it in time. More coal. I don't need the Musashi. I already have that, but I do need the Kronstadt. And oh, some more camo. So I mean, it's not too bad with the amount of camos and stuff that we're getting. I mean, more the okay, more flags. These are the more doubloons. All right, what's that, like 8,000 doubloons I've gotten so far? These particular boxes are the mega boxes. These are the largest ones. And another Monahan. another 4,000 doubloons. And more camo. And we're almost done. I think we got like two more of these. And that is another, oh, that's a Spring Sky camo. Nice. A lot of free XP bonuses on that. And Asian Lantern, again. I think it's like 333% free XP on that. All right, so now we are into the big boxes. These are the medium ones. Some papa flags. If my voice sounds a little rough, I apologize. I've been sick for most of the week. I've got some kind of upper respiratory thing, like bronchitis. And oh, there we go. 10,000 free XP. Gimme the free XP. And a Dunkirk, which I also already have, but we'll take those doubloons. And some, equal speed Charlie London flags. And some more of the New Year streamer camos. And a Perth. Well, again, I already have the Perth, but I'm all about those doubloons. Hi, Santa. How's it going? 10,000 more free XP. And okay, through the first 10 of these. Another camo. Okay, we got one more. Okay, so we've done 10 of the big boxes. This is number 10. And it's 300 doubloons. Okay, so wow, that's a little bit of a dip. We go from 2,000 doubloons out of the mega boxes to only 300 out of the big boxes. Not so sure about that. And some more Equal Speed Charlie London flags. My voice is degrading as the video continues on. And some more free XP. And big bucks, more camo. And some more flags. Everybody loves when they see flags. I know how it is. You get flags and you're thinking, oh, I was hoping it'd be a ship. But then you're like, I could use the flags too, I suppose. When you get an account like me, you're just happy to see what's in the box, because you're like Brad Pitt in Seven. You're just like, what's in the box? Because I don't expect to get a whole lot of ships out of these boxes, because I already have almost every ship in the game. Now we are into the small boxes. That was it for the big ones. We'll get a final tally at the end of this. And another camo. And okay. And doubloons. And wait. We got 1,000 doubloons out of the small ones, but only 300 out of the big ones? Okay. Unless for some reason it gave me the small ones before the bit. That doesn't make any sense. These have got to be the small boxes. Why is the doubloon count more out of these? Then we get some coal. I like seeing coal, I like seeing doubloons, and I like seeing free XP. And we got more Hydra flags. And then, okay, we are more flags. All right, we're through 10. We got 10 left to go. And more camo. I'm getting a lot of these New Year's streamer camos. And speaking of which, there's even more. And more camo. Getting a lot of camos out of these smaller boxes. Camos and flags, it appears to be going to be the bigger payoffs out of these. And some coal. Alright, we get a little bit of coal. There's 7,500. Nothing to sneeze at. And some more flags. We got 5 left. And camo. Are we all... Are we going to get any ships? Anything? We're going to get lucky and get a ship out of the small boxes? Probably not, but... Oh! Super container! And... What? It's the crunch stat! This whole time, I'm hoping to get doubloons and free XP so that I can buy the crunch stat. And then I get it out of the box. That's crazy. Well, that means I'm predicting that the Alaska could possibly be a new free XP ship. It might be replacing the Musashi as the new tier 9 free XP ship. So if it does, I can save all this free XP for the Alaska. We've gotten almost 40,000 doubloons for everything there. And we're going to check out, let's see. And this is the New Year's streamer camo. Now, we ended up getting out of the mega boxes 4 ships, 4 boxes of doubloons, 5 camos, 4 flags, 2 coals. And then out of the big boxes, we got 2 ships, 2 doubloons, 4 camos, 8 flags, and 3 free XP. And then finally, out of the small boxes, 1 ship, 1 doubloon, 8 camos, 7 flags, and 3 coals. Well, there you have it. I got my presents. Are you getting yours?